I guess that's what it's all about. Do we earn money? Are we growing as expected? When you are in a CFO role, you are of course interested in do we earn money? I guess that's what it's all about. Do we earn money? Are we growing as expected? And of course, there will be a lot of other challenges at the CFO's table. It could also be, when they go out in public. So the whole marketing, who are we? So you just want to run it smoothly. So everything is actually about that you want to present good results. That's what it's all about. But the thing is, and that's a lot of surveys shows that when you grow with such a high speed, not just growing, it's something that applies to all growth companies, but when you grow with a really high speed, then all these complexities and these new risks, they come maybe suddenly, or they come in a big portion or in a mass, and then you need to adapt. So if you create that little foundation to start with, it's just so much easier to adjust that along with your changes, rather than going for this big bang where you realize, oh my God, now we really, really have a need to take a look at our processes and risk and controls.